Well, I guess if you took that propeller off, you could drive another Titanic with it. Probably. Still in good condition.
Yeah. Didn't seem to be any... Certainly wouldn't be any mix of rope on it from when you're sailing.
Yeah.
Nothing from the surface, really. Anything down here.
Sure. But the only thing with the two propellers is that they've been buckled up.
Yeah.
The shafts are. And what would it be, 30 feet?
Yeah.
Just an incredible force to push two propeller shafts up evenly on both sides.
Mm.
And the other propeller is presumably mangled down there in the ocean floor. Small keys. Oh. Any idea what those cylinders would be? Just down over there.
I don't know.
They appear to be stacked. Oh, there's some floor tiling. Oh. Mm-hmm. What would they be for? Pressure?
Yeah.
Oh, look at
Cylinders back here.
Cylinders, okay.
Yeah.
No. You any further forward on what sort of cylinders they are?
Yeah.
Go, you got him. They look peculiar, the blue colour. Shiny metal guys.
This is maybe material for jackets.
Right.
Oh, and there's some buffers right underneath that.
Thank you. Actually, they look like rolls. Rolls of something.
Yes.
They look like, not cylinders. Yeah. They look like rolls of, you know, it's like a tar paper roll, except not tar paper.
Yeah. Yeah, it could be.
I can see the layers.
Yeah. So what would they have on the ship that's in rolls that they would use? Carpet?
And this is bottles.
Maybe somebody hadn't finished.
Drinks. Bottles.
But it's still there.
Yeah.
Lino? I should ask Jack Eaton and Charlie Hess. They'd be going for about 6 weeks on that one.
I'm sorry, what?
Charlie Hess and Jack Eaton.
Yeah.
Send them a picture of that and they'd go ape for about 6 weeks trying to work out what it was. I think you're right. It's some old material. Maybe it's a tar paper, but it's blue.
Yeah, it's blue. I don't think it's tar paper. I'm saying just the only thing it reminds me of is when I see tar roofs.
Right. Yeah, but I'm just thinking it survived seawater for this long, so it's got to be pretty durable. See, the starboard side is an even bigger mess than the port.
Yeah. Yes, it is.
Oh, this is all the drops.
Mm.
Maybe algae, maybe an OTU.
What's this?
Yeah, it's a ballast.
Oh, let me get a shot of that. I need a picture of that.
Picture?
Yep.
Maybe come back?
I need a record of all things left here, Victor.
Oh.
All natural, I mean, all man-made items.
Yeah?
So the fish is out of luck. I suppose you'd call it intrusive human objects.
Yep.
Hey, there's a lawyer coming out now.
What was that?
It's just coming out, it should be intrusive human originated objects. Human activity originated objects. Mm.
Is that from the teal, Victor?
Yes.
Yeah.
Oh.
Before you got into more teal, they guessed your weight and then they ballasted it appropriately.
Excellent. Thank you, Victor.
No problem. Oh my, what's over there?
Wow.
Suddenly catches you, doesn't it? There's a skid mark down there, would that be from North Hill? It's a deep cut on the side. Oh, it's beautiful. See, straight ahead and down. It's over this side, let me get a point of reference. It's down the ridge about a third of the way from where you can see, just below the debris. And the thing goes up.
Oh, okay. There. Oh, okay.
There's a super deep nut thing that you'd see from North Hill or something. Is that right?
I don't know. You can check it out. Oh, there's a pair of shoes.
Shoes?
Yep, right over, right through here.
Maybe.
Wait, I'm just gonna go right over it right now.
Okay.
Ah, yes, yes.
See a boy?
No, I haven't got them. Oh, there, yeah. Notch is very deep and pretty recent.
Is it?
Oh, yeah.
Just get a shot of these.
Yeah.
Okay.
Maybe toilet cups.
Maybe.
What a closet.
Are we going by it, Roy? I can't see it.
Oh, no, it's back over there.
Okay.
That ridge.
Okay.
But you got it on the thing. It's a deep notch. And there was a smaller one next to it, so it looks as if somebody went down, then moved over, and then lodged in there.
Okay.
Any idea what those pipes would be in a zigzag arrangement? Looks like it's for heating or cooling.
Pipes, yeah.
They just passed under, over it.
Yeah, I noticed them. I think that's probably what they were. Just regular, maybe perhaps just regular plumbing plugs.
Yeah, some sort of exchanger. Doing the mosaic from above would be a real challenge.
Yes. Here's some more over here on my side. Some more of that rigging. Probably the light rigging.
Гелды Шмир 1, глубина 3777 метров. Продолжаем работы по плану на корме. У нас все в порядке. Правильно, до связи. До связи. До связи. До связи.
The tourists get together the bow, they don't see much of the stone. Just the palace maybe. And when you look at this, it's...
We're almost back where we began, aren't we?
What?
We're almost back to where we began.
In the begin place?
Are we, we're almost there?
No, no, I think no.
Yeah, I see the lines, but I'm not sure.
Okay. Ah, yes. Here is... starboard engine here. This is our first position.
Yep.
Our маршрут around this stone is zero. You're a captain.
Well, have we? I think we've got images of your.
Yes.
Images of your platform, and we've gone around and gotten some good shots of some recipes.
Yeah. No, that's good.
Victor.
Yes.
Do you think we head? Do you think we can head to the bow now?
Okay. No problem.
Okay. Excellent. Excellent driving. It's very good. We got many good things.
Very, very good.
Is it possible for me to call near two now?
Okay. No problem.
Mir 2. This is Mir 1. How copy? Mm-hmm. Mirror 2, Mirror 2. This is Mirror 1. I'll copy.
Not work.
Okay. Mirror 2 maybe works main thruster, side thruster, and the not.
They can't hear?
Yes.
Okay. Okay.
First pull of the storm. Last time it was to the propellers, to the engine. Put the task button down and then get back to the surface. There's a storm coming.
I'm glad you had a chance to see it then.
I'm very much going to see it. It allows me to make comparisons between the bow and the stern that I couldn't before.
Yeah. Well, it was amazing in terms of how much it just was twisted and melted. Yeah. And
the thing that got me, one of the very last shots was a double lava flow. There was a fresh one, which was big, and then there was another one, a very faint one. It was twice the distance. The trouble is you can't really get a good sense of distance.
Yeah, yeah. It's hard to put things in perspective.
Yeah, that's right, man. Yeah. But when you see the rascals going from the ceiling to the floor in a deck level, you know damn well that's big. Yeah. Well, I don't think there's much imagery of the raspberries on the stone at all. And the propellers do not appear to have gone in much. And the sediment, you got a heap of raspberries in the base, but it's covered with that white stuff.
Hmm.
Yeah, from a purely academic point of view, what the hell is all that white stuff?